We're actually gonna do 24 bagels because I doubled this recipe. So we're just gonna make dough balls. Cover them. Let them rise for 30 minutes. I've got a 10-inch pan with 2 inches of water. I'm gonna put in a